Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make a quesadilla that is called Chilindrina Norteña. So let me give you the ingredients. Right, so this is a very classic Mexican meal that we use when we do barbecues outside. And this is called Chilindrina, this one here. So basically it's just a tostada with a head cheese and melted cheese on top. You can use Oaxaca, Chihuahua, mozzarella, any string cheese that you like. And also we're gonna go with a salsa. It's called salsa borracha. I have a video on my channel how to prepare the salsa borracha. But in this occasion, we're gonna use the Carolina Reapers and we're gonna make a very spicy sauce. So when you start doing this, it's like a starter. So you start with your chilindrinas first, so that way they get full, and then you bring that meat out. So what you do, you're gonna warm up your tortillas directly to the grill. And you're gonna let it cook, warm up a little bit, both sides. And then when they're warm enough, then you put them on top, so that way they start getting crispy or drier. So this is what we're gonna do. Then we're gonna come back and start making our chilindrinas. So you're gonna use the head cheese. You can use the regular or the spicy one. The tortillas, any brand that you like, and the Chihuahua cheese, or what is this one? Oaxaca. So now we're gonna put our queso here, so that way it's gonna melt. And then we're gonna put them on the top. Okay? So these ones are getting dry. So they're gonna become nice and crispy. And then you can top it with anything you like. You can put the guacamole, the salsa, anything. And we're gonna bring them inside when they're ready, so that way we can finish them inside. So after you have all your tostadas done, now we're gonna bring them inside and put the toppings that we want. So this is how they look when they're done, just like that. And we're just gonna top it with all the fixings. So we're gonna bring them inside. And so now we have our tostadas ready. You got them over here. Then you're gonna top it with anything you like. You can use guacamole, you know, you can use roasted corn and pico de gallo, your carne asada, skirt steak, short ribs, and we're missing just the salsa. So we're using the Carolina Reapers. Very, very spicy. I'm using two of them. So we put them on the salt over here, the block of salt, Carolina Reaper, then garlic. Then you're gonna add a pinch of cilantro, the juice of the lemon or the lime, you can use either or. And I'm gonna make a different version of the drunken salsa. So this is salsa borracha. I have in my channel how to prepare the salsa borracha. Just go to my playlist and you're gonna find it there. The other one, the real salsa borracha. But this is gonna be a drunken, spicy Carolina Reaper sauce. And we're gonna add a little bit of cerveza, your choice. Black pepper, no salt because we had it on the block over there with the salt. So no salt, just the pepper. So I'm just gonna give him a quick pulse. And we're gonna start making the tostadas. Man, this is gonna... Oof. Okay, so we got our broken salsa like this. Very, very spicy. It's really good too. Okay. So now, you got your salsa. Very spicy, eh? I'm gonna bring this to the restaurant. So now, clean as you go. And we're gonna do a little tostada. So skirt steak. Rio carne asada. And I'm gonna add some of the short ribs also. And then you can top it with anything that you like. Any topping is going to be optional. So, where's my spoon? It's very spicy. If you don't like someone, just put them on the bottom and don't say anything. If he's drunk, it's not going to be anymore. So, guacamole in the bottom. And one spoon. So, guacamole. And then I'm gonna mix my carne asada. Just like this. And what else? That's it, man. Then just put them on the side. This is done. You can leave one without. And you can serve it however you want. It's gonna be optional. So hopefully you guys like this video on how to prepare the chilindrinas. And also don't forget to share my videos, comment, like, subscribe, and follow me on Facebook, Chef Alex Perez, Chef Alex Perez 34 on Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe. If you guys have any questions, let me know, and enjoy. Look at this, papa. Thank you, enjoy.